I took a scissor and I chopped my friend's hair, like I chopped away.
So he asked me कि भाई मुझे beer पीनी है. तो मैं line में खड़ा रहा करीबन ढाई घंटे.
मेरे एक दोस्त ने मुझे बेरोजगारी से निकाल कर मेरे लिए काम ढूंढा है. I think that's the best thing my friend has done for me.
कितना ironic है ना, we having to celebrate this जब हम अपने दोस्तों से actually कितना दूर हैं. ऐसा लग रहा है कि हम उनकी शक्लें भूल गए हैं. But we got in touch with a few people who told us कि कैसे उनके दोस्तों ने उनकी मदद करी to get through this मुश्किल घड़ी.
But during the lockdown, you know what happened was that a lot of my friends became unemployed. It feels great. Of course, I am sad about my friends losing their job, but it feels great. I think that has helped me, you know, be sane and cope up with the lockdown.
You know, it's weird because मैं इतना outgoing person नहीं हूँ, but मेरे friends हैं. So उन्हें इस चीज से हमेशा प्रॉब्लम रहती थी. एंड इट्स वियर्ड बिकॉज़ जितना मैं अब अपने फ्रेंड से बात करता हूँ या वो जो BYOB जूम कॉल्स होती हैं उतना पहले नहीं होता था. सो मैं उनको कसमें वादे कर रहा हूँ कि जैसे सबको नॉर्मल हो जाएगा हम पार्टी करने चलेंगे.
जितना पबजी, मिनी मिलिशिया, काउंटर स्ट्राइक, कॉल ऑफ ड्यूटी, लूडो, रजल, जितना मैंने उनके साथ खेला है ना अभी पिछले कुछ 3 या 4 महीनों में, इतना साला गेम मैंने अपनी लाइफ में नहीं खेली है. कोपिंग का तो पता नहीं, बट हाँ हमने समय बहुत बर्बाद किया एक दूसरे का लॉकडाउन में.
Because of lockdown, we're just stuck with family, you know, and that can end up becoming quite overbearing sometimes.
I have a personal hate towards WhatsApp groups because they're always on and people share random stuff. But for the first time, I was really glad that I'm part of a WhatsApp group which is active all the time.
And also the fact that there are so many meme groups that have been made during this lockdown. There are so many sub groups that have been made because of this lockdown because people just want to reconnect.
You know, actually, I lost touch with a lot of friends while I was just, say, working, or my college friends, everyone sort of parted ways, or school friends, and we just kind of lost touch on the way. Yeah, I didn't know that it would take a pandemic for us to like come together again.
Matlab some of our friends have gone out of their way and done crazy shit to help us cope with the lockdown. Lockdown unko restrict nahi kiya balki unki creativity ko aur push kar diya.
I took a scissor and I chopped my friend's hair, like I chopped away.
The first days jab theke khule the, so he asked me ki bhai mujhe beer peeni hai. To main line mein khada raha kareeban 2.5 ghante do can beer lene ke liye. Wo beer lene ke baad maine properly sanitize kari aur uske ghar pe niche chhodi uske liye taki wo aake pee sake.
Mere ek dost ne मुझे बेरोजगारी से निकाल कर मेरे लिए काम ढूंढा है. I think that's the best thing my friend has done for me.
तो वो अपना सारा सामान ला के रखती थी, मैं अपना सामान ला के रखती थी, एंड मैं उसको एक्चुअली वीडियो कॉल पे उसके साथ लंच बनाती थी ताकि वो अपना लंच वहाँ बना के खा सके.
One of our friends had her birthdays and she's the kind of person who loves birthdays. So the first task at hand was to arrange the birthday cake.
He didn't have a cake that night, so somehow we pulled a few contacts and we got somebody to bake a cake for him at home.
Is that she actually brought their favorite restaurant to her front lawn for his birthday.
When in Bombay, they had opened up all the khekas basically and the line was so big. So I remember like sneaking in through the back and I felt so cool, okay, ki haan, matlab, I have contacts.
I know we all miss our friends and ऐसी बहुत सेंटी बातें होती है जो हम अपने फ्रेंड्स से डायरेक्टली बोल नहीं पाते. So here's taking their chance on friendship day and thanking them for just being around.
अगर ऊपर वाला है ठीक है तो तुम सब के सब नरक जाओगे. जाओगे मतलब जाओगे.
Thank you for being a loser just like me and thank you for understanding my sense of humor.
It would have been a great idea if we were neighbors. So once this is over, let's just try and live around each other.
If I could tell my friends one thing, it would be that never are we ever again bailing on a plan. Never does anyone ever say no to a plan again, ever.
I'm sorry for the time that I have said no to the lasagna and pickles. Main kabhi mana nahi karungi.
This friendship day stuff never really mattered, but now it does because everything that we took for granted matters now.
जो बकचोदी हम साथ में किया करते थे ना, ये कोविड वगैरह से पहले मैंने कभी उसको इतना वैल्यू नहीं किया.
I think the most that I miss about my friends is to just chill out more or less every day, discuss our miseries together collectively.
Not in my wildest dreams did I think that so many people would make the effort of keeping in touch. Hold on to your friends, guys.
Life is nothing without friends.
I miss you, I love you, meri jaan, jigar ke chhallo.
Happy Friendship Day.
I miss you guys.
I miss you guys.
I miss you guys a lot.
Happy Friendship Day. I miss you a lot, a lot.
I don't really miss you guys, but happy Friendship Day.
When I see you guys, I'm gonna make sure every day is Friendship Day.
I miss you guys. Happy Friendship Day.